Good. I thought I heard you breathing.
Fuck you.
That's what I want to hear. Means the shit hadn't broken you yet.
Okay. Why?
Tat on your back. A dead dog chewing through its chains? Not something you see every day. I did some digging before we freed you. I was, I don't know, trying to make sense out of it. This was taken from the lieutenant when she came into the camp. My guess is, it's yours.
Yeah, it's mine.
And your wife's name? It ain't Beth.
No, it ain't.
And you've been out here all this time? Trying to find her?
Yeah.
You just asked me why. Pretty simple, really. The way I figure it, any man who goes through God knows what to find his old lady does not deserve to die at the end of a rope.
Wait a second. You're helping me? Well, that just means you're all gonna hang.
We're not going back. The Colonel is batshit crazy. Holy war, genocide, I mean, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, well, then what's the plan? What are you gonna do?
We're going east. Yeah. Hopefully we can make it to Reno. You should come with us.
Nope.
Well, you can't go back. The militia will shoot you on sight.
No, I'm not leaving without her. And I gotta ride north. I gotta warn Iron Mike.
It's way too late for that now.
Why?
They spent all night clearing the Santiam Pass.
What?
A convoy rode out early this morning heading north.
Oh, shit.
Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Hey, Corey. When I told the Colonel about my military service, I told him I hated every goddamn minute of it, but, maybe it wouldn't have been so bad if I'd served under someone like you.
You know, maybe it's not too late.
Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky and Iron Mike and I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I am not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna come back for you, I swear to God. I am coming back for you. Yeah. Take the Santiam Highway. It's clean. It's the fastest way.
Son of a bitch!
Santiam. This way. Head north. something out of this.
Huh? Where'd you all go?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hang on, loser. I'm coming. This'll do.
right, fine. Gotta blow my way in.
Are you there? Come back. Booze man, come back.
Deke, is that you? Got movement here, goddammit! Addy, get wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, God hear you, brother. Sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, damn it, move! Should look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo! Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you. Lost leg cam, come in. Ricky, on your mic, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Fine, Schizo, damn it. Fine, Iron Mike.
Ricky, talk to me. What's going on? What?
Schizo came rolling.
Hey, hey. They're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo? We did it, man.
Right on, yeah. Dude.
Go after
him!
Don't let him get away!
Kill every goddamn one of them!
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her? Found her. Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. It's gonna be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, no, I might look like this.
Okay. Here, Mike. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it.
Mike, we just... You get back on your feet. You'll
wait a minute. I was wrong. You do what you have to. You keep this camp safe. Ricky.
Yeah, I'm here, Mike.
No easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead.
What?
He stopped. He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, Shut up! Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army. And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. At least they're gonna try. Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drifter.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin. Okay.
Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of, fertilizer.
Nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
The
militia have turned this entire island into a fortress, and you got civilians in the caves, you got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in the survivor camp, and you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that, we tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. That's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else!
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The Colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. Didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one, Deke.
You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
All right, okay, well, if anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
Deacon, good to see you.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Good choice. Yeah, good. Yep. Good one. All right.
Don't be... How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke. Okay. Oh, yeah. She's ready.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found? A bunch of kids. Infected kids.
Sorry?
Call them newts. Crawling all over the place. A bunch of crazy damn monkeys almost got us killed.
Oh, and you just shrugged it off. Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
Thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have a maintenance area.
Burn him!
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've got to have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, Boozer out.
Let's see what I can do. That should do it.
Dink! You there?
Schizo. You got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop it. I did. From shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit, you know it. Bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, or maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the Colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke.
Captain, the Colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out!
Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes.
Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo. Oh, shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Can we help?
No! Before we learn the hard way, it's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're out of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in.
Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. That's what you must be going through, losing someone twice.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're... glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky, help.
And that, my friend, is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, are you there? It's clear. It's clear. You can, have Ricky bring the truck over.
Got this. Hey, Deke. We got a surprise for you.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Tiny, what the hell is that?
A little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay, cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote, how ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Damn militia. Yeah.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Job for you.
Cope, hey. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad.
Make something out of this.
Yeah.
bad. Damn it. More of them. Is that all you got? Hey, Ricky,
it's done.
Thank God. All right, I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Something out of this.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
There, good as new. I'll be here, if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, how's it going?
Good choice. Yeah, good. Yep. Good one. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
open up.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, D. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Me and a couple of guys, but...
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Ugh.
isn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
What do you think? How's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on. It's probably...
You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.